guess if you have to throw something in a specific place, then you get the other kind of cursor. Oh wait, are we gonna transfer our consciousness into her? I wonder. Maybe later. Recipes, one note to self. There's so much text here. This is not what I wanna do right now. It looks gorgeous and interesting, and I just don't really specify. I'm really not up to this at the moment. Put it back. Off. up on the floor, didn't we? Can I put it properly in its place? Like, you can't take the clothes. Okay. Oh, this is not bag. This is stirrups. But for what? Some sort of research tool thingy, I guess. No! Okay, let's put it on the desk. Yeah, very tidy, very neat. Okay. Can we exit the yurt? Let's see. Thank you. Nope. Okay, I have an idea. That's not what I meant, but that's better than the other option. Can we take the shovel? The corn! Okay. Okay, so this is our garden. Well, the corn will be top of that. This looks like some sort of relay thing. Yurts with I'd rather do that than read all the notes at the moment. Thingy. see that island. Thank you. No, I just want to know what I need to do to get the game to say. Better. Okay. So I know this goes here, but I don't know. I have no earthly idea how to attach this. But now I know that if the cursor shape changes, then I put the thingy in the right place, even if I don't know. Take it away. Thank you. to throw them. I can put them in there. Wait. Okay, now I get it. Maybe let's use just one. Okay, yeah, now I get it. Where do I get the tasks? No, how do I see that? Glass of water. Glasses. Bottles? Oh, okay, glass. Why does it not work? Oops. Shit. You should turn the water off. We don't have that much water. Turn off. A glass of water, fruit, dry fruit, grind it, salt. Okay. I'm gonna forget that you shouldn't be stuck alone like that. That dry out and stuff. Dusty boys out. Out of water now. the moment you can't put it in. Shovel. This would be ideal, you know. I'm guessing there's probably like a stick in the bushes somewhere. Okay, another one. Also, what could I use to bind items if I had to? Also, do I need a some doodad with me to pick those fingers? Let's try again. We do have inventory. Thank you. Are you kidding me? For a fact that we have an inventory, so one continues. Meanwhile, the water pours and pours and pours. Then again, it started boiling immediately, so I'm guessing that the leaves don't quite dry. Okay, these. life back inside. Yeah, I know that's not appropriate how things are supposed to work, but I can't just, you know, throw things around. Probably a nicer way of doing that, but again, I don't know. Let's just drop stuff. Okay, salt. Ginger, garlic, shrimp, pepper. What was that? Oh, I think we're down. I'm just gonna ignore that I put all the extra additives in there. Now what? Oh, we need to feed somebody. Wait, home? Where? Whoa! Come here! Now I know what this is for. Extra spicy. Yes. Okay. Well, that was worth it. Let's change his vest and then I know what his vest is like. Okay, I think I will leave this for next time. So there is so much more to figure out and so much more to, I don't know, let's take all of this. here. I might get a bubble around here somewhere on my own. I will continue to gain some of the time though, because this needs attention and reading, and I don't have attention right now. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. For now. Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I discovered Cradle. I just found out that we have an evil, and then the evil flew away. Aww, he didn't even eat breakfast. Also, meanwhile, I found out what her name was. So, it's written right here. No, not here. Yeah. So, we are Tabaha. So, I'm guessing these are all parents, maybe? The objects that we have interacted with